It's too loud. I just had to run down my hall. How late am I? I'm like 2 minutes late. AZ Striker, Michael, Kayla, what's up? What's that? Oh, bye, Emoji. I had to run down my hall. Oh, just my tie real quick. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. Hope you guys are having a good night. Is this too loud? Meow, 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 meow. I fixed my webcam! Cool, huh? So, what should... Okay, for those that don't know, for whatever reason, and I haven't tested this, so maybe it's not fixed, and I'm jumping the gun a little bit. If I would make quick movements, what would happen is that you go from this to... It would freeze randomly. It sucked. It's good to me, I believe. Yeah, but it was random before, right? So it might just... It wasn't always happening. That would happen especially when I move fast. So if I'm doing this, it would happen, but it won't happen as bad. But if I did this, then that would sort of freeze. So I think I fixed it. Good for me. I've done it. Can we get a congratulations?
Look what I got!
Ooh, it's a fudge. It's a chocolate fudge cake. Are you jealous?
Pretty cool, huh?
Wait, I mean, pretty cool, huh? The meow choir? Moji's not here, what are you talking about? I'm not a meow meow. It froze when you broke your TV. I know, it sucked, man. That and I know my mic cuts out randomly still. So that's kind of the next thing that... Actually, that's not true, guys! Guys, guess what? Huh? I was kidding. I got a response to my Oculus email. It's alive. The cake is not true. Oh, it reminds me of A-Rod coming here every day to say the cake is a lie and then leave. top tier jokes. Yeah, I got a response for my my issues with the Oculus though. I have to do a bunch of stuff. I got this email like an hour before I started streaming, so I'm like, I'm not messing with that today, so maybe I'll do that tomorrow? Maybe, no promises. Your mic only cuts when you scream. Yeah, I know, that's the thing. So, I think it's one of the settings, because that only started happening. Here, let me show y'all. Could I just do... Okay, so here's OBS, right? Wait, is this going to leak anything? Wait, no, I don't need to be in here. No, it's this. So if you look at this, this is filters. This is essentially like effects. So you'll see here, noise suppression compressor limiter. I think it's one of these that are causing my mic to cut out. But I need them all on because if I don't, it makes the mic sound worse. So yeah, that's what's up though. Hi. You know what? I'm gonna put a leg on my webcam so we can see the wave. All right, check this out. Wait, we need to put a bigger delay. How big should we make? Let's do 1,000 milliseconds. Wait, what? Why isn't it working? Oh, because it's not activated. Alright, let's go. Wait, hold. Alright, check this out. What? It's still instant! Oh, for God's sakes. Why isn't it working? Whatever. I can't see chat right now. Are you guys saying anything interesting? Please help me. I need help. Okay, because a lot of my cousin scream. Yeah, so hopefully I'll fix the mic thing right, and also probably the Oculus thing, your wild world music, it shifts keys. Yeah, this playlist has been a pain in the ass to find. I have no idea why, but for whatever reason, my live stream music playlist I made on my channel for streaming, it randomly disappears. Sometimes it's there, and it started like being missing 50% of the time. and then that started happening more and more. Now it's gone like 80. No, it's gone 100% of the time. I never see it anymore. So I had to go like dig in through my playlist on my channel settings in order to find this thing again. So yeah, today I'm not gonna be doing too much on just chatting. I'm trying to start my streams more often on just chatting. So we could talk and do stupid shit like explode my lamp and then use that as the sun. I just realized you have to react to the kitty clip. The kitty clip. But yeah, so... Oh, by the way, too, I have a new schedule. Meow, 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 meow. Hold, I'll show.
Wait, it's not on here. Meow, meow. PC games, here we go. So if we scroll on, diddle diddle ding dong. Set up past Tracy, suck, I hate you, I want you to die. Right here. So you'll see, now live. And then you'll see my whole schedule. During those Tuesday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, I start at 6:30. And then Saturday, Sunday, I start at 12:30. Oh my god, my phone's going off like crazy. I'm so popular. No wonder I have so many views. Oh my god, I'm on Twitch. Mom, look! Mom, here. Yes, you're immortalized forever. So I have a new schedule, so I'm going to be sticking with this until I don't. And then, but I can edit whenever I want to. So, like, for example, this Saturday, I really want to do a drinking stream, or maybe Friday. I don't know yet. So maybe on, I'll just have to do more too. So the schedule isn't like ironclad. It just kind of, I'm going to use it to, I want to use it to maybe, I mean, maybe more people will come. Probably not. You missed Splatfest? I know, because I was working. I was on call, so I couldn't do it. Why was there a Splatfest? I'm happy there was. I hope there's more. These songs are so great. Wow, look at this picture for this video. Even the picture. I thought it was like 2001. I was like, what? 2011. I was like, that, no. It was the first Animal Crossing game in 2001. It was around then. Depends how old the GameCube is. I don't know when the GameCube came out. Meow, meow, meow. Yeah, so hopefully if it's not a Splatfest soon, I'll do it. I also changed the chat. So you'll see over there, it pops up and then it disappears after. I set it for 30 seconds. I might edit that a little bit depending on if I like this or not. I participated in my first ever Splatfest. Super exciting, really cool. I'm glad you enjoyed it, kid. I love the Splatfest. Also like the drinking game I did with them. I was talking before about maybe streaming Splatoon more often just because, so maybe I'll do that. But anyways, I've created a Discord channel yesterday. Entitled Curse Reacts, and there was some discussion, but we got some clips, so we're gonna react to these. So we got 1, 2, 3, we got 4 things to react to. I'm so excited. I hope you guys brought your favorite bowl of chips and your favorite poppy soda drink, and I might skip them if they suck or if they have nothing to do with anything, or no, I guess, well, if they're not funny, maybe. I'm pretty sure I know what this one is. I've seen this, not this specific video, but I've seen people bite into these cattails before. So let's jump in, shall we? I'm a Splatoon noob and a Minecraft noob. Noob! Pause. I don't want to listen to this stupid song anymore. All right, this first one's submitted by Frankers to self-advertise. Let's see if he's funny or not. What is it called? The Cat of My Dreams. Aw. He squeaked.
Baba Booey.
Baba Booey, cat! Did Frankers do that?
That what there. Baba Booey.
I forgot, I gotta do sub badges still. Wah, wah, yep, that was a cat, alright. Please rate. Rating the cat? I rate the cat a 15 out of 10. Black cats, I don't like how black cats are like. Do you guys know, like black cats go severely? No one adopts black cats in the pounds because like they're superstitious, right? Because black cats are evil, and they cross path their bad luck. But that makes me really sad. I didn't know people took that stuff seriously. And yeah, it sucks. So if you ever want a cat, try to adopt a black one. Cooking with Twinkies. This is 30 minutes. I'm not watching a 30-minute video.
Wait, welcome back to another episode.
Why is it so loud? Hold. Wait, I pulled the wrong tab. Hey, it's that guy. I know him. Yeah. Whoa. Sound alert. Oh, cool. Le cat. And it scared the kitty. Oh, no. Sticker! Woo, 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 woo.
Brutal foods, as you can tell.
If you guys get bored of this video at any point, yell at me and I'll do a different video. I'll go on to the next. I don't think I want to watch a 30-minute video. I was thinking like 10 minutes at the most.
By the title of this video, along with my elaborate snack cake
costume. Who is this guy?
Today.
11 seconds. Or 11 seconds. Remember that. We need to remember that. Oh, that's 2 million views. Brutal Moose. I don't know that. Just going by this quality, I thought this was like some guy that just pulled out his webcam and threw some music over. Kind of like me right now. Oh, without the music, so I'm even less quality. Cooking with Twinkies. Let me know if it's too quiet. It looks too quiet. The title of this video, along with my elaborate snack cake. I love snacks.
Today we're gonna be doing something fun because today we are cooking with Twinkies.
This is Twinkie the Kid. Ever wonder how they get that creamy filling into the middle of a Twinkies cake?
First, they put down the creamy filling, then they bake the cake all around.
So all around the mulberry bush.
To pull the stuff and they just squish it in. It's just born there.
This scares me.
This Twinkies cake.
Did you see that? Look at her eyes. They're just black holes. There was some construction going on right beside my apartment up like a year ago or something, and they had like a trailer parked there. And the trailer had these like two little kids plastered on the side, but it was an old trailer, so all the colors were like faded out. And it kind of looked like this. It was, like, scary because, like, the eyes were just pitch black. And, like, the facial features, like, the nose was missing. Like, it was kind of, it looked a lot like this. But it looked more creepy because it was, the color itself was, like, faded, too. Brutal Moose used to review bad PC. I've heard of the name, but I've never seen one of his videos, apparently, because I don't recognize this at all. Bad PC games and moved on to more food reviews and music tape reviews. Interesting. She's sharing my soul. The abyss, there's back.
Twinkies cakes, fruit pies, and cupcakes.
It's just born there.
It's just born there.
Classic. They are a golden sponge cake with a white cream.
I've never had a Twinkie.
Pretty tasty.
I'm gonna say I've never had a Twinkie since before. I've never had a Twinkie, man.
Shelves and then came back to shelves right after. But even though it's been a while since I've had a Twinkie, I can still picture that flavor in
what
my
is the song? I've never heard the song a million times on YouTube videos, so where do you get it from, buddy? There's only two songs allowed on YouTube.
I came across the Twinkies cookbook at a Half Price Books, and I just knew that I had to pick it up and try out some recipes for a video. So here we go. We're going. Today we're actually going to be trying out four different recipes.
Like these songs here. I don't recognize the song. Hello? Can you find the song? Oh, it got muted. I'm pretty sure I've used this before. I don't think I've ever used this one. Oh my god. Yep. This is the one I was thinking of! Sneaky Snitch! Everybody used this song for years! Is this like the faster version? I Hate Everything still uses this. Oh my god, this one too! Buffing a Duck! That's a pretty good name. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure if you go back on my Unoriginally Chris channel, I'm pretty sure you can find like at least one of these songs. Even on the, there's some videos I missed. I re-uploaded all my videos, all my like, IRL videos I put on that channel, because you know it was for Let's Plays before. I re-uploaded like almost all of them to my Unoriginally Chris channel, so if you go back and look at those, I'm sure you can find some of these cringy ass songs. This is the same song.
Let me know in the comments down below.
I didn't expect there to be a real human. Shimney's top 10 Kim McLeod songs. Is it McLeod or McLeod? The elevator music. The nostalgia, even though they use it every time. Not really so much anymore. But yeah, it was definitely a huge stereotype that people use this crap all the time. So this is where all the people have been getting their music from. Can the whole stream be this? The music? Or...
recipes. Three of them. All right,
let's go back to Twinkies.
Cookbook. One of them is from a movie. Some of you might know where I'm headed with that. I'm not
zombies.
Looking forward to it. But we are going to start.
Wait,
this
no.
Twinkie
are we talking about zombie lines?
Called Pigs in a Twinkie.
Oh, I'm doing laundry, by the way, so I'm gonna have to BRB in a minute. That's why I was kind of late.
Old nephew Shay created this recipe because
I don't like that voice.
It would be something other kids
I don't like it. It
enjoy.
Scares me.
It's important to make sure that sausage is cooked thoroughly.
I love you, Satan!
Made that sound pretty delicious. Janine O'Barr.
Chris reacts to music. Like I said, Michael, if you join the Discord, Chris reacts. But like, I can't do copyright DMCA stuff. Chris reacts to Chris reacting. Kind of doing that right now. Chris is reacting to Chris Reacts.
Burbank, California. So we're gonna make a recipe that a 12-year-old put together.
Okay, Doc, we're playing Rust.
He likes it. He said he thought other kids might
tomorrow.
Like it. So far, nobody likes this recipe that I'm aware of. To prepare this dish,
yesterday.
We're gonna need some Twinkies. You can actually tell the box is already.
I don't know if I want to watch this.
Open.
You guys want to watch this?
Some of them in the freezer for.
I don't know if I'm. I don't think
recipe.
I'm gonna like this. We'll see what the first recipe is.
Sausage links and maple.
If this is literally just a cooking video, sure. I don't think I really care. Bro, either Thursday, Friday, or Saturday.
We already know where this is.
Ducky
headed,
is the
right?
best
I mean,
ducky,
clearly.
And we shall now all hail the duck who got his car got stolen by Bunny the Kid 62 Bog Turtle Ye Old Wave.
Quack. Any of those days will work. For me, if you could do Saturday afternoon, that would be cool.
You're gonna make the sausage, stick it in a Twinkie, and then pour syrup on it.
That's what we're gonna do.
I almost bought waffles today. I walked by when I went shopping, and I just bought a cake instead. But I almost bought toaster. I haven't had them in so long. I was gonna buy like an 8-pack, but that might get me through two mornings. Oh my god, I'm disgusting. I was disgusting. I haven't had toaster waffles in years.
I mean, it
that's
could
true.
Be worse.
My
it's
by
from
a bunny.
Chapter
cool.
in the book called Twinkies
Why?
And Meat. And there's only three recipes in there, so my options were.
By the way, Kayla, since you, I'm never gonna make it. Through, I don't know if I'm gonna watch this. That's true. My Kayla, I saw you use I saw you use like the Justin voice. Did you know you could use multiple voices? Like if you put Justin and then let's say at the All Hail the Duck, if in front or if behind the all, so like I guess after the now, if you put like I don't know any of the other names, let's say Bob, and then it would read it in a different voice. You could do multiple voices in one TTS chat. In case you didn't know, pretty cool.
Pretty
I think.
Cool. So let's,
I'm tested.
Let's
I've just been told
sausage.
that works.
Since we're making four different recipes today, I think I'm only gonna make one of these little sausage guys for one Twinkie. I don't need more.
It looks
than
like
that
plastic.
Right now. I gotta pace myself. You know, I'm gonna be eating a lot of Twinkies today. Stay straight in the pan, dude.
I hate you. No, you.
It works! And I hate you too!
Alright, one sausage. I really quite like these pork sausage links. They got a really good smell. And we need our Twinkies.
I'm out of patience.
We're gonna stick the wiener into the Twinkie hole. Just like this.
I've never had a Twinkie, so I might say to you, but I picture like donuts pretty much.
Just like.
And then he puts the top back on, right?
Just like that.
Ew.
Perfect. Let's try and get it in there a little bit better.
Oh, that's like a jelly-filled donut or something.
There we go. We could even put the top back on.
There we go. Thank you, dude.
Perfect. It's like it was never opened in the first place. Then we're going to take our Twinkie creation here, set it on. Should I set it this way, you think? And
now
we
bake it
at 350 for 10 minutes.
Alright,
I think this one cake, if we weren't keep sauce disaster.
Meow! I'll post stuff to react to, but I have nothing interesting. Yeah, if you think of things, just post them in there. If you see something funny on the internet, it doesn't have to be videos either. It could be like Reddits, it could be like just images, although the images are a little hard. Put them, okay, if you want to do an image, use spoiler tags, because I'm gonna have to scroll through that, right? Like, for example, yesterday, Toast actually recommended, do the 50-50 Reddit. I was like, no, that'll literally get me banned, I'm not doing that. But if you post an image, like, if you put it in spoiler tags, then I won't see it, and then I can react to it. So, if you want to do images, you don't have to. But, like, it doesn't have to be videos, too. If you just come across anything interesting on the internet, like, and you throw it in there, and then I could do a little section on my stream about it.
Creation. You know, if I'm
for only that 30-minute cooking video, though.
100% honest, it doesn't smell that bad. It smells very sugary. It's kind of around, just as it's just going to be a direct... My body might not be okay with that, but I'm a happy breakfast.
Eat it!
This is gonna be delicious.
That was gross. It looks like the bun looks hard.
It'll be delicious. It's just like a pancake.
Are Twinkies normally hard? No, right? They're soft?
With, you know.
Like, it's so tough looking. It looks like leather.
It's a little crumbly. The edges outside is very crispy, but it kind of all just breaks apart.
Yeah, that looks gross, man.
Bottoms up. Bottoms up. Bottoms up. Eat food.
That's a bad joke. Dude, you're not funny. You're like me. You're just unfunny. You try to be funny, and then it comes out with cringe.
Whoa. Oh, my God.
What was that?
So much sugar. It's very breakfasty. I mean, honestly, the syrup and the sausage, the flavor just dominates the Twinkie. I don't really taste.
Oh, yeah, that's pretty good. I like that.
Sweet filling.
That's pretty funny.
Maybe a bit of the maple.
Alright, I've seen enough. I don't really care.
Just wrap it in a pancake.
I don't really care about cooking videos. I've literally never watched a cooking
but really,
video.
Though, thanks. That was really gross.
That's not true. I looked up how to cook an egg once. I chose to do scrambled eggs because they looked the easiest.
But
is that Shrek?
That was really
Wait, did I just see Shrek in here? I swear to God, I just saw Shrek here. Shrek Twinkies. Glass door! Alright. I appreciate the submission, but I'll be honest, I don't like that. I don't care about that at all. I can see that. I can see why he's entertaining, though.
Some wild glizzies.
Yeah, you know, I think I have seen this before. Oh, that's gotta taste horrible.
I found some wild glizzies.
There's so much! I just imagine you just having to feel just hair in your mouth forever. Okay, posted the bunny stealing Ducky's car. Twinkie Man, Scooby Dooby Dooby Doop Doop Doop. Okay, I like this. I like the shorter clips.
Si te deshiciste del repugnante corte de pelo que te hizo Waro.
It's a YouTube poop.
Tal vez también se llamaría.
I like the Windows Air part.
Oh, better yet, maybe Low can come up in your dog's ass and get rid of that.
What is you talking about?
That's an anime reference. Is that the creator of the video face? I don't know how I feel about that. Alright, time to look at KOC. That's the last thing I was posted. Then we'll do all the things. Cool, huh?
I'm gonna crash. Not even because of you guys. Oh, the deers even think I'm famous. Oh, that's so weird.
What game is this?
Do they?
What is this?
Wait,
oh,
what?
It messes with the game. What?
Did I just get robbed from a bunny?
What is this game?
I'm gonna crash. Not even
what?
Because of you guys. Oh, the deers even think I'm famous. Oh, that's so weird.
Cops! Where did the bunny come from?
Wait,
there
what?
He is! I don't...
Did I just get robbed from a bunny?
I'm so confused. Did the... Chaos mod? Oh, that's cool. That sounds really cool, actually. I'm so confused. Was that supposed to happen? Is the car going downhill because the bunny is stealing it? Or because it's going downhill and it's in drive? Did the bunny just land in there? Or did the bunny actually steal it? Is that bunny like a person, but it got changed into a bunny, or is it an actual? I have so many questions. What is this? I need some. The bunny stole. I'm scared of bunnies. I don't like bunnies anymore. I hate bunnies. I dropped frames.
I dropped 134 frames. 134 frames on the wall. 134 frames. Nice to see you here, by the way, Michael. I appreciate your presence. All right. That's it, I guess. I actually stayed home from work today. Wow. All right, guys. Let's do something else. What do we do now? That's all I want to do. I don't know why I ran around the hall. Gets me every time. Is that an old clip? When was that clipped? Wait, Michael just posted something. All right, I'll check this out. I found something.
Drop it.
True. What a good era. What a good era.
Drop it.
I gotta mute it for copyright. Let's see. Are these all for my 12-hour stream? Yeah. Wait. Wasn't that the next day? Because like I owed a day or something like that. What was this one? Oh, that was the wax. That was me waxing my leg. Yeah. That's the peanut butter. Man, I wish I had more. Like, I really want to do more 12, 24-hour streams, but I'm not doing them if I don't have any viewers. So it sucks. What do I do? If I had... All I want is an active chat. I don't care if it's 2 viewers. I don't care if it's 10. I don't care... more than 1. Like, active viewers, though. Are not... Sorry, active chatters, I should say. Because, I don't want to do a 12 or 24-hour stream when it's only me doing... Like, why would I put my body through that stress when literally, like, there's nothing to... Like, no one's watching, you know? So, I wish... I want to do more stuff like this. But, like, it's so hard to do when I don't have an active chat anymore. What was this one? Oh, that was the peanut butter still. Oh, the onion! What'd I do there? I don't know what that one was. Yeah, me dancing with the cow outfit. I don't remember what this really was. Was that before I was gonna dump milk on me? Oh, the elastic bands! Yes, yes, very good, very good. Good times, very good times indeed. This is me and my hamster. That was good, Michael. I like that. Oh. Good times, good times. Sorry, I need a minute to grab. My laundry's done, so I just gotta run down the hall real quick and change my laundry. So give me a second, and whatever you do, do not spam TTS spam. Do not do it, all right? I swear if you do it, I'll be real mad. I'll be very mad at you guys. I'll be back in a minute. What? Kayla! Michael! I can't have any music on. Are you kidding? I said don't! And you guys did! Set timer for 1 hour. when this timer goes off, there's gonna be a loud beeping noise, all right? If you're not prepared, pay attention. Set your own alarm for 59 minutes, because there's gonna be a jump scare in 1 hour. Be prepared! Don't say I didn't warn ya! Don't say I didn't warn ya! There's absolutely none of that, all right? Let's play some Animal Crossing. Oh no, my Oculus. This thing sucks, by the way. This is supposed to be a glasses spacer for the Oculus Rift, so like... That's really shut. Funny.
No, you.
Oh. Shut. what were the... Oh, it was just hee-hee-hees. Okay, I thought it was actual spam. I expected to have 7-7 spam, if I'm being completely honest, or something like that. Alright, we're gonna play some Animal Crossing for a bit. And then, if we have time, we'll also do some Age of Calamity. Let's play! I'll take this headset off, because I hate it. Speakers. I love turtles. I didn't do today, huh?